In this video, we will explore the different diagnostic tools available on the Ag Leader InCommand 1200 display when using SureDrive or SureSpeed with SureForce configurations. Knowing the location of these diagnostic tools will improve your ability to ensure your planter is functioning properly and to quickly identify and troubleshoot issues in the field. The diagnostic tools are very similar between systems using SureDrive and SureSpeed. For this video, we will be using a SureSpeed configuration and will note any items that will only show in SureSpeed configurations. We will begin with the SureSpeed and SureForce configuration loaded to the mapping screen. In the upper right, tap the display icon, then tap Diagnostics. Tap the Planter Control Master Module. On the right side, you can view the firmware version and serial number of the Planter Control Module 2, or PCM2. Tap Planter Row Control Modules. The serial number and firmware version for all the row control modules will show on the right side. Tap Diagnostics at the bottom right. Here we see the entire planter and have a quick visual check that there are no active alarms as all rows and the PCM2 are all green. On the bottom, the implement switch status will be shown. Tapping the PCM2, it will show all the planter-wide functions, including the generator's alternator speed and voltage, the seed delivery pressure, and the input hydraulic pressure of the SureForce main valve. When an error happens on a row, that row will turn red. Tapping a row will show more information from that row's row control module. If you tapped a row with an active error, the error message will show up at the top. It will also show information including seed meter, seed delivery, and seed monitoring. Swiping up will show even more information, including seed sensor, downforce, and power. If you would like to see all rows information side by side to compare, tap the table icon in the bottom right. There's a tab for seed meter, seed monitoring, downforce, delivery tube, power, and seed sensor. Tap the back arrow to return to the device list. Tap the back arrow again to return to the map screen. Now you will be able to quickly identify and locate the different diagnostic tools available on the Ag Leader InCommand 1200 display when using SureDrive or SureSpeed with SureForce systems. If you would like to learn more on the available diagnostic tools, please reference the InCommand Feature User Guide for SureDrive, SureSpeed, and SureForce. If you'd like to see more short tutorials from Ag Leader, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.